clouds and the potential lightning, it's still better than New York. There's the port over there. Seafair super yacht. Ferris wheel. And downtown Miami. Okay, we're on the Seafarer yacht here. Bars, lots of beautiful event spaces. And we can walk through to the other side. Wow.
We leave this big space empty so the dancers
can have enough for it.
It's a great space, and apparently they do go out. It's not stationary. They go out to the water, not too deep, but up to 600 people for an event.
But it's so pretty because...
Oh, too.
Yeah, I'm coming. Just taking a little. Oh, wow, that's really cool. Fitness center and the sauna areas of the Intercontinental.
Intercontinental.
Uh-huh. Nice. Nice and warm.
Yeah, I know. I feel it from here.
You mean here?
Oh, yeah. Apparently another reception area here. Got all your cosmetic stuff there. And just a very spacious, luxurious hotel. And now we help out a pool. Yeah, not. All right, I'm gonna hang it out here on deck. And now that the sun's out, it'll be more worthwhile. So, gonna enjoy. Say again? I don't know. I suppose some people would try. I wouldn't, but. Great views of the city, even from shopping malls here. It's amazing. Here at the Putt Shack at the Brickell City Center. Have more gift shops and dry goods here. Got hats too, like hats. Yeah.